Daniel and his friends. And I pray, Father, that you can say that about us. That because we trust you, and because we love you, and because we surrender to you, and allow Christ to abide in us, and allow your Holy Spirit to transform us, that the world will not find any more wise than us. That we can be a reflection of your glory, a reflection of your love and your compassion. I pray in Christ's precious name. Amen.
Amen.
And for those of you who are guests, right through those double doors is where our lunch is, and you're more than welcome to join us.